This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Open Source Initiative OSI is an organization dedicated to promoting open source software. The organization was founded in late February 1998 by Bruce Perens and Eric S. Raymond, part of a group inspired by the Netscape Communications Corporation publishing the source code for its flagship Netscape Communicator product later. In August 1998, the organization added a board of directors. Raymond was president from its founding until February 2005, followed briefly by Russ Nelson and then Michael Tiemann In May 2012, the new board elected Simon Phipps as president, and in May 2015 Allison Randal was elected as president when Phipps stepped down in preparation for the 2016 end of his board term. Contents 1. History 2. Relationship with the free software movement 3. Board members 4. See also 5. References 6. External links. History. As a campaign of sorts, Open Source was launched in 1998 by John Maddog Hall, Larry Augustin, Eric S. Raymond, Bruce Perens, and others. The group adopted the open source definition for open source software, based on the Debian Free Software Guidelines. They also established the Open Source Initiative OSI as a steward organization for the movement. However, they were unsuccessful in their attempt to secure a trademark for open source to control the use of the term in 2008, in an apparent effort to reform governance of the organization. The OSI board invited 50 individuals to join a charter members group. By the 26th of July 2008, 42 of the original invitees had accepted the invitations. The full membership of the charter members has never been publicly revealed, and the charter members group communicated by way of a closed subscription mailing list. OSI Discuss, with non-public archives. Public information indicates that the group included Bradley M. Kuhn, Carl Fogel, Jim Blandy, Kamindra Da Silva, Lawrence Rosen, and David Asher. Then OSI board member Denesa Cooper was the principal moderator of OSI Discuss. Kuhn later recollected that the charter membership was a brouhaha bordering on a flame fest and took no action in 2009. The OSI was temporarily suspended from operation as a California corporation, apparently in response to a complaint concerning tax paperwork from earlier years. Its current status is active. In 2012, under the leadership of OSI director and then president Simon Phipps, the OSI began transitioning towards a membership-based governance structure. The OSI initiated an affiliate membership program for government-recognized nonprofit charitable and not-for-profit industry associations and academic institutions anywhere in the world. Subsequently, the OSI announced an individual membership program and listed a number of corporate sponsors on November 8, 2013. OSI appointed Patrick Masson as its general manager. Relationship with the free software movement. Both the modern free software movement launched by Richard Stallman in the early 1980s and the open source initiative were born from a common history of Unix, internet free software, and the hacker culture, but their basic goals and philosophy differ. The open source initiative chose the term open source, in founding member Michael Tiemann's words, to dump the moralizing and confrontational attitude that had been associated with free software and instead promote open source ideas on pragmatic, business case grounds. As early as 1999, OSI co-founder Perens objected to the schism that was developing between supporters of Stallman's Free Software Foundation FSF and the OSI because of their disparate approaches. Perens had hoped the OSI would merely serve as an introduction to FSF principles for non-hackers. Stallman has sharply criticized the OSI for its pragmatic focus and for ignoring what he considers the central ethical imperative and emphasis on freedom underlying free software as he defines it. Nevertheless, Stallman has described his free software movement and the open source initiative as separate camps within the same broad free software community and acknowledged that despite philosophical differences, proponents of open source and free software often work together on practical projects. Board members. The current open source initiative board is Deborah Bryant, Molly DeBlanc, Richard Fontana, Leslie Hawthorne, Patrick Masson, Mike Milinkovic, Allison Randal, President Joshua Simmons, Paul Tagliamonte, Italo Vignoli, Stefano Zaccaroli. Past board members include Matt Assay, Brian Bellendorf, L. Peter Deutsch, Ken Kor, Denesa Cooper, Chris DeBona, Carl Fogel, Rishab Iyer, Ghosh, Mike Godwin, Harshad Goon, Joy Ito, Jim Yagielski, Fabio Khan, Raj Mathur, Martin Mickelmeyer, Ian Murdoch, Russ Nelson. Past president. Nena Nwakanma Andrew C. Oliver Bruce Perens Simon Phipps Past President Eric S. Raymond Past President Guido Van Rossum Chip Salzenberg Tim Saylor Alolita Sharma Bruno Souza Michael Tiemann Past President Luis Villa Tony Wasserman Sanjeeva Wirawarana See also Free Software Portal Digital Freedom Comparison of Open Source and Closed Source Business Models for Open Source Software http://opensourceorg/press-releases/certified-open-sourcefp announcement of losing open source trademark OSI charter member discuss list OSI board meeting minutes Saturday July 26, 2008 open 2011 profile of the speakers re a question for the membership about license recommendation OSI board meeting minutes Wednesday October 1, 2008 open source initiative open source org retrieved 13 August 2012. Carrot OSI announces individual membership. E-free and open source software general alternative terms for free software comparison of open source and closed source software comparison of source code hosting facilities free software project directories gratis versus libre long-term support open source software development outline software packages audio bioinformatics codecs. Collaboration Configuration Management Device Drivers Graphics Wireless Geophysics Health Mathematics Operating Systems Programming Languages Routing Statistics Television Video Games Web Applications Content Management Systems E-commerce Word Processors Android Apps iOS Apps Commercial Trademarked Formerly Proprietary Community Free Software Movement History Open Source Software Movement Organizations Events Licenses Apache APSL Artistic Beerware Boost BSD CC0CDDLEPL NU GPL NU LGPL ISCMITMPL MIS PLACE, RLWTFPL ZLIB License Types and Standards Comparison of Free and Open Source Software Licenses Contributor License Agreement CopyFree CopyLeft Debian Free Software Guidelines Definition of Free Cultural Works Free License The Free Software Definition The Open Source Definition Open Source License Permissive Free Software License Public Domain Viral License Challenges Binary Blob Digital Rights Management Hardware Restrictions License Proliferation Mozilla Software Rebranding Proprietary Software SCO Linux Controversies Secure Boot Software Patents Software Security Trusted Computing Related Topics The Cathedral and the Bazaar Forking Microsoft Open Specification Promise Revolution OS Book Category Commons Portal VE Free Culture and Open Movements Concepts Citizen Science Commons Based Peer Production Knowledge Commons Open Access Open Collaboration Open Content Open Communication Open Data Open Design Open Education Open Gaming Open Government Open Innovation Open Knowledge Open Patent Open Research Open Science Open Source Architecture Open Source Software Open Source Governance Open Source Journalism Open Source Hardware Open Standards Open University Open Door Academic Policy Open Admissions Open Web P2P Economic System Tools Free and Open Source Software Open Educational Resources Open Music Model Open Notebook Science Organizations Creative Commons DIY Bio Free Software Foundation Open Architecture Network OpenMod Initiative Open Knowledge Foundation Open Rights Group Open Source Initiative P2P Foundation Pirate Party PLOS Spark Activists Tim Berners-Lee Alexandra Elbakian Lawrence Lessig Peter Murray Rust Douglas Rushkoff Richard Stallman Peter Suber Peter Sunda Aaron Swartz John Wilbanks Projects Creative Commons License Definition of Free Cultural Works Free Culture Movement Free Software Movement Open Source Ecology OpenCores OpenWetware Sci-Hub